Welcome students, welcome to the video class. Today we will discuss Biot-Savart's law. It's a 3 marks question which is being asked in your board. So amma ne posted experiment to conclude kar le ki a current carrying conductor produces magnetic field around itself. Again, a current carrying conductor produces magnetic field around itself. जितना हमें वोड़ा current carrying conductor को लिया, the conductor can be of different dimensions. जो conductor ना हुआ, which carries the current, तारा dimension different है एक बारे, the length, this is width, may be different. तो Biot-Savart's law tried to give So he has given the formula of magnitude of magnetic field, magnitude of the small magnitude of magnetic field produced by a small element of the current carrying conductor. Again, Biot-Savart's law tried to give the formula of small magnetic field, magnitude of small magnetic field produced by a current carrying element. So let us say this. This is a wire carrying current I. So this current carrying conductor produces magnetic field around itself. So you have a small length nova. So this small length DL carries the current I. So it may be, so it will be producing. It will be producing magnetic field near it. So let us say at this point. So let us say at this point, the small length carrying current I produces a small magnetic field dB. Again, this small length carrying current I at this point produces small magnetic field. Let us say this is dB. dB is the small magnetic field produced by the small current carrying length. और इट क्या है एलिमेंट करंट कैरिंग एलिमेंट तो Biot-Savart's law गिव्स द फॉर्मूला ऑफ मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ मैग्नेटिक फील्ड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय द करंट कैरिंग एलिमेंट बुझ लो अकॉर्डिंग टू Biot-Savart's law टू फाइंड द मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ मैग्नेटिक फील्ड ड्यू टू अ करंट कैरिंग एलिमेंट लेट अस कंसीडर ए wire, let us consider a wire or conductor carrying current I, let us take a small length of this conductor, DL of this conductor, so this DL is carrying current I, so it is a current element. Or a small length carrying current. Let us consider a point P. Which is r distance. From the small length dl. Point P ta dl length through r distance. Point P re we are going to find the magnitude of magnetic field due to this current element or current flowing through this small length. Let the angle between this small length dl and r, that is positional vector, is theta. Again, let the angle between small length dl and r is theta. So according to this Biot-Savart's law, the magnitude of magnetic field or the small magnitude of magnetic field, that is dB, small magnetic field at the point P is proportional to this is current which is flowing in the small length dl. Again, the small magnitude of magnetic field produced by this current element at point P is directly proportional to the current that is flowing in the small length. So this small magnetic field is also proportional to the small length dl. This small magnetic field is also proportional to sine of angle between the small length dl and r. So that is sine, that is theta. So dB is proportional to sine theta. Okay? This small magnetic field is proportional to sine of angle between, that is dl and r, that is theta, so sine theta. And this small magnetic field is also inversely proportional to square of the distance, square of the distance of the point P from the small length, that is r. So dB is proportional to dB is inversely proportional to r square. From all this condition, we can write dB is proportional to, that is I dl sine theta by r square. ठीक है, proportional उठे लोड constant है, so let that constant is k. So dB is equal to, that is k I dl sine theta divided by r square. ठीक है, okay. In SI system, the value of k from experiment is, again I'm saying, from experiment, the value of k in SI system is k is mu naught by 4 pi. Mu naught is permeability of air medium. And this unit is Tesla. Tesla is, remember, this magnetic field B, the unit of magnetic field B is Tesla in SI system, and in CG system it is Gauss. So this is Tesla T, this is meter square ampere to the power minus 1. It discuss kore kemti asila. And the value of mu naught by 4 pi is 10 to the power minus 7 Tesla meter square ampere minus 1. So we will put the value of k here. So dB is how much? The k value for k, that is mu naught by 4 pi I dl sine theta divided by r square. Or you can say a small magnetic field produced at this point P as a magnitude, that is mu naught by 4 pi I dl sin theta by r square. ठीक है, ओके, आउट ऑफ कथा जानी चाहिए. वी नो a क्रॉस b इज ab sin theta, a क्रॉस b इज ab sin theta. तो dB इज इक्वल टू, दिस इज mu naught by 4 pi, वी विल मल्टीप्लाई r इन द न्यूमरेटर एंड आल्सो इन डिनोमिनेटर. कौन हम आई डी एल आर मल्टीप्लाई कर ली डिवाइडेड बाय आर मल्टीप्लाई कर ली, दिस बिकम्स आर क्यू. ठीक है, दिस इज, वी नो ए क्रॉस बी इज ए बी साइन थीटा, डी बी इज इक्वल टू, दैट इज म्यू नॉट बाय 4 बाय आई डी एल क्रॉस आर लिखी परिवर, कैस ए क्रॉस बी is a b sin theta. So this is vector quantity. So a term of the vector hub. So this is the vector form of, this is the vector form of Bayer-Savart's law. dB is equal to mu naught by 4 pi I dl cross r divided by r. Next time direction bar kariba. So ame chani che, if this is a, this is b, this is a vector, this is b vector. So jodi ame r is equal to a cross b nobo, so what is the resultant of a cross b, sorry, what is the resultant direction of a cross b? If this is theta, ame kon kariba, a to b rotate kariba, skew rule, jodi a to b rotate kariba, we will get the direction. So a to direction kon hoche, inward. ठीक है, तो एट ही टू फाइंड द डायरेक्शन ऑफ मैग्नेटिक फील्ड एट दिस पॉइंट हमें कॉम को रोटेट करियो फ्रॉम डीएल टू आर, तो दिस इज माय डीएल, दिस इज आर, तो हमें डीएल टू आर रोटेट करियो, तो यदि रोटेट करियो व्हाट इज द डायरेक्शन, डायरेक्शन इज इनवर्ड, दैट मींस द मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ मैग्नेटिक फील्ड एट पॉइंट पी इज इनवर्ड डायरेक्शन. रिमेंबर दिस, यदि क्रॉस होची द मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ मैग्नेटिक फील्ड इज इनवर्ड. यदि डॉट लिखा है जी, इट रिप्रेजेंट द मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ मैग्नेटिक फील्ड इज आउटवर्ड डायरेक्शन. इट आउटवर्ड डायरेक्शन रिप्रेजेंट करुची डॉट, क्रॉस रिप्रेजेंट करुची दैट इज इनवर्ड डायरेक्शन. तो एट पॉइंट पी रे द स्मॉल मैग्नेटिक फील्ड डीबी रो डायरेक्शन कौन आसला दैट इज इनवर्ड. तो वी कैन से दिस इज क्रॉस. तो ये कौन हम क्रॉस. तो द वेक्टर फॉर्म ऑफ पाइथागोरस लॉ इज म्यू नॉट 4 पाई आईडीएल क्रॉस आर डिवाइडेड आर क्यूब एंड द डायरेक्शन इज इनवर्ड एट दिस पॉइंट पी. ठीक है. नेक्स्ट वी विल डिस्कस द स्पेशल केसेस. स्पेशल केसेस, तो इन केस 1 इफ थीटा इज 0, सॉरी इफ थीटा इज 90, तो 90 मींस हमें जान से तो dv = μ / 4 π ideal sin θ / r² तो ओके ओके स्पेशल केसेस, तो हमें जानी चाहिए दिस dv = μ / 4 π ideal sin θ / r² और इन वेक्टर फॉर्म μ / 4 π आईडियल क्रॉस आर डिवाइडेड बाय आर क्यूब एंड थीटा इज द एंगल बिटवीन दिस डीएल एंड आर. डीएल एंड आर इफ थीटा इज 90, तो दिस इज थीटा, तो 90 टा केते हो एमती, दैट मींस इफ पॉइंट पी इज 90 डिग्री विद रिस्पेक्ट टू द वायर, तो sin 90 इज 1, तो dv = μ / 4 π आईडियल sin 90 / r² we can say this is dv = μ / 4 π idl by r square, or we can say if the point p or the positional vector is perpendicular to the current carrying conductor, so in that case the magnitude of magnetic field produced due to a current element is maximum, so it is μ / 4 π idl by r square. ठीक है. तो सेकंड केस इफ थीटा इज 0, तो देखो दिस इज थीटा, जीरो मींस इमती थिवो, दैट मींस पॉइंट पी टा कोठी थिवो रे, इटी इनिशियल थिला, इफ थीटा इज 0 द पॉइंट पी लाइज अलोंग द वायर, अलोंग द एक्सिस ऑफ द वायर, दैट मींस यदि पॉइंट पी टा अलोंग द एक्सिस ऑफ द वायर अछि इन दैट केस थीटा इज 0 sin 0 इज 0, तो dv = μ / 4 π आइडियल sin 0 / r square, तो इट इज 0, तो वी कैन से अलोंग द एक्सिस ऑफ ए करंट कैरिंग कंडक्टर द मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ मैग्नेटिक फील्ड इज 0, दिस इज इंपॉर्टेंट. ठीक है. अलोंग द एक्सिस ऑफ ए करंट कैरिंग कंडक्टर द मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ मैग्नेटिक फील्ड इज 0. ठीक है. नेक्स्ट वी विल डू अ क्वेश्चन बेस्ड ऑन दिस पाइथागोरस लॉ. ठीक है. द क्वेश्चन इज a wire placed along north south direction carries a current of 8 ampere from south to north, find the magnetic field due to 1 cm piece of wire at a point 200 cm northeast from the piece. Okay, so let us say this is east, this is west, this is north, this is south. A wire placed along north-south direction carries a current of 8 ampere from south to north. But a wire ochi, it is carrying a current from south to north, and it carries a current of that is 8 ampere. ठीक है. Find the magnetic field due to 1 cm piece of wire. 1 cm piece of wire. So dl is how much here? 1 cm. At a point 200 cm northeast from the piece, means गोटे पॉइंट अच्छी दैट इज 200 cm नॉर्थ ईस्ट नॉर्थ दिस इज ईस्ट तो दिस इज नॉर्थ ईस्ट एंगल कहते हैं नॉर्थ ईस्ट ऑफ 45 दैट मींस द एंगल बिटवीन दिस डीएल एंड दिस आर इज दिस इज 45 डिग्री ठीक है दैट मींस एट दिस पॉइंट वी आर गोइंग टू फाइंड द नेट मैग्नेटिक फील्ड ड्यू टू दिस 1 cm ऑफ लेंथ कैरिंग करंट 8 एम्पीयर ठीक है तो DL is 1 cm that is 10 to the power minus 2 theta is 45 degree R is 200 cm that is 2 meter ठीक है तो DP is equal to that is mu naught by 4 pi I DL sin theta divided by this is R square what is the value of mu naught by 4 pi that is 10 to the power minus 7 just discuss quickly I is how much? 8 ampere into DL is how much? 10 to the power minus 2 meter 10 to the power minus 2 meter ठीक है and sin theta is sin 45 divided by R is how much? 2 root square so 18 2 square is 4 4 this is 8 so 4 2 is 8 ठीक है तो 10 टू द पावर माइनस 7 10 टू द माइनस 7 माइनस 2 10 टू द पावर माइनस 9 तो दिस इज 8 दिस इज 4 इनटू दिस इज 1 बाय रूट 2 तो 4 2 जा 8 रूट 2 रूट ठीक है तो रूट 2 इनटू 10 टू द पावर माइनस 9 तो दिस इज रूट 2 इनटू 10 टू द पावर माइनस 9 What is the unit of magnetic field? That is Tesla. So that means the small magnetic field produced by the produced at this point due to this current element carrying current 8 ampere and length is 1 cm at this point is root 2 into 10 to the power minus 9 Tesla. What is the direction? I mean DL to rotate kariba R. That means it is कौन हो रहे? It is inward. तो magnetic field is inward. So the direction is inward.